My youth, don't deal with me after today. And you can't carry boom mask foreign, let me get my percentage. So I can't go America, don't deal with me.
Yeah, my fans, you don't know. We finally hear from General B, you understand? Yeah, man, General B is here with a big interview with Terror Dan, you understand, my fans? So General B, we know, so right now, him paranoid right now. You see it? Yeah, man, the dogs, yeah, him first create Boombox Friday and him now look for them, the thing they found Arithad, like, you understand, my fans? Yeah, man, the dogs, yeah, him fully paranoid. You see it? Because the dogs, say, yo, trim travel go to LA and them thing there. You see me? I say, yeah, the dogs, say, him do the thing for highlight the youth them with the round him and just him alone. You see me? I say, so we are here the two-part of story. You understand, my fans? So, if it's the first you hear on the platform, just subscribe to the channels, click up that notification bell and just kick back and relax and hear what General B say, you see it? And him doing an interview with Terror Dan. You understand? Yeah, man, you know who is Terror Dan. So, I go no couple clippings out tight. You understand? So, I'm finally glad me hear from General B, my fans. So, here we are going.
So, lead up to that.
I tell you, may I be honest with you. Everybody know about Boombox platform. You get me? Boombox. Where I may create the name Boombox. And if it was Harry Tadler alone, he might say, General B, come with me and you create a platform. You get me? I think he's going to do it by himself. My thing is, for this, our group of us to come together, you know what I'm saying? And this is, it starts from happiness, bro. It starts from love. We have two phones in a COVID. You know what I'm saying? Me and my need to cut you sit down together. You know what I'm saying? And this side say, listen, we just hold up a phone. Then, one day, I would come in and beatbox. And you would do some beatbox thing. You know what I'm saying? I'm just a freestyle. I mean, a freestyle, and me a freestyle, every man start a DJ.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And then the video, everything up on YouTube. You know?
Yeah, my fans, so the dog, I bet them know, say right now, I straight love him, I pray, you see it. Him not pray, no war. All with them do him, I straight love. You understand? The man say right now, I retard land him friend them, gang him. So you can know, say, yo, them beat up the dog for true. You understand? I mean, I really look for that. You understand? Because you don't know, say, me and DJ Face a bridging from a long time. You understand? Yeah, man. So, a long time, I take in the Boombox Friday farm before he even start, my fans. You see it, and you look away if you know, say, yo, them this dog, you understand? So, I don't know if the dog them can put it on the table, you understand, my fans, and see if them can get the thing polished out. You see it? Yeah, man, so I go on a couple more clippings again, and I'm going to really hear what General B a deal with my fans, because he come like the dog Bex right now. If you know, say, right now, the dog them gang him and beat him over Boombox Friday. You understand, my fans? So, hear what the General a deal with right now, without a doubt.
And the thing go viral, the video go viral, and one specific person said to me, say, General B, you know, somebody wants to do this every week. You know what I'm saying? So I make a flyer. Maybe I'll flyer right now, the first flyer with Boombox, free flow, beatbox, because beatbox, because there was a beatbox. But when I see the youth, I'm the one do it every week with beatbox, I find out, say, a month ago, BMW. So
yeah.
I come every week, so I say, we decide to change the name to Boombox, because why, you know what I say, entertain the people. Otherwise, sometimes we decide to Boombox and to create a vibe. Eh?
Yeah.
Me tell my friend from them, tell them, say, oh, things for us move the wrong way. You know? Tell them, say, me and the man need to coach, you're supposed to go and sign up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And him decides to listen to me and John B. I mean, you alone to go and sign up the name. You know what I'm saying? And then don't forget to say, Boombox started going a downhill with Harry Tadler mentality and him attitude, him personality, him a project. And the platform, you know, you get me. Don't forget, you know, say me first year Boombox after COVID when a same place named Ken catching on my boss. You get
yeah,
me?
Yeah, Bunch yeah.
Killer, you know, you get me. And him beat I'm friend this BKD around there. I'm just keep it on, you know. And I say, this dude and dude come to me and say, John, I alone can come up on the platform. I say, BKD, if you say, I'm today, I'm going to make a man make my decision. It's up to you. You get me? Anyway, BKD decides to still come and resume. You still get disrespect. You decide to say, I'm not taking no more of my leave. And I'm saying, at the same time, I'm not going to tell certain things. You get me? But with me, I deal with maturity. And if I'm here on the platform, here forever, somewhere I go by the supposed can discuss it on the table and iron it out.
Yeah, my fans, because you don't know Boombox Friday start from a little aim. Exercise now. Exercise, dog, them used to exercise. Dan the might and the whole of them. It start from a little Boombox and them thing. There, you understand? Yeah. Because I know I never did a talk, nothing wrong. You understand this thing? Africa's over some bad mind thing. You understand? I'm find out, say, look like General B him are the flyer. So I don't know what happened to Arital La Visa or why. You see me ask about Arital La can't go to America. You see, so General B say him a deal with the thing. And he might carry up some youth and just him alone. I go him a carry up some youth. Cause one of him cousin a keep a thing a foreign. And him force the youth to put on Boombox Friday upon the platform. So the youth stays a woman and print the posters and put Boombox Friday on the poster that are in LA. You see it? Yeah man, so General B say him back Harry Toddler know what go on. You see it? So he come like Harry Toddler now. Must he feel like said the dog have a carry Boombox Friday now. Go a foreign. You understand my fans and trim can't go a foreign. You understand about the dog, if you know say you are just a one night thing and the dog just a spread the thing all over the world. You understand, so you don't know say for me and the dog are the CEO for the thing, no matter where it go. You don't know say you have to get piece of food. You understand my fans? So I just that a go on for what a go on. You see it? So you don't know if it's the first you hear on the platform, my fans. You understand? Subscribe to the channel, click up that notification bell. That means anytime I drop a next bang, you'll be the first to notify. I'm out. Mad.